keep the secrets of different bills. Hey, don't put them in, you need it, I got it listed here. You wanna make it, I'll show you just how to make it here. I got all the rarest bills, and I ain't done yet. Went from defenders to making bills like a prospect. Flow space and slashes to catching us with a law threat. You keep the medals, cause the realm is coming up next. Only scratch the surface, still they try to drag my name in dirt. They try to bring me down, see me winning, you ain't like me.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? This is your man, Uncle Demi, and today I have another special banger for you. Right now, listen, before we get too far in the video, you know exactly what you need to do. Make sure you drop a like, and let's get this video to at least 1,500 likes, okay? That'll definitely push the video to the recommended. And furthermore, if you haven't already done so, make sure you subscribe. I'm by far the hardest working YouTuber in the 2K community, as I've uploaded every single day since 2K20's prelude. And been double uploading every single day since 2K21's prelude. So hopefully you can appreciate that 9 a.m. and that 4 p.m. upload every single day. And you can show that appreciation by dropping a like and subscribing. All right, now let's get straight into the video. So today we're going to talk about the point power forward position. Again, this is like that pure yellow pie chart that may most people be accustomed to, that is at the point guard position. But what, as usual, when you're making a power forward, and also just in general with the new current gen setup, you can make builds extremely better than in previous 2Ks, and this point power forward is no different. You do want to go 6'7", 215, 7 foot wingspan, body type doesn't matter, okay? And then what you want to do here on your driving layup is go to an 84. Driving dunk, you want to go to 84. You have to stay here at 84s. Can't go no higher than that. Max out your standing dunk and then go 41 on your post control to get exactly 8. You have to stop at 82 on your mid-range and your three-point shot. All right, and then on your free throw, go to 78. All right, that'll give you right at 15. Then you want to go 80 on your pass accuracy and then max out everything else. That's gonna give you 23. And then on your interior defense, you want to go 75. On your perimeter, you want to go 86. On your steal, you want to go 80. On your block, you actually want to max that out. Then you want to go 70 on your defensive rebound, and then 49 on your offensive. Then you can max out your speed, your acceleration, your strength is a 60, your vert is a 70, and then 85 on your stamina. All right, so what you're looking at is 8 15 23 and 13. Again, another solid build that's made from the power forward position. As we all know, the power forward position is completely broken. It just gives you the most badges and everything else. It's really frustrating because every single build basically is a power forward that's running out on the court. But the cool thing is that if you do want to make a power forward and you do want to be able to have a lot of badges, guess what? You can still have a rare build name with a point power forward name. I've actually have not seen anybody in the city with the point power forward name. So if you make this, you can pretty much be one of the first ones to have it, because I have not seen it. Now, obviously, I mean, of course, there's, you know, millions of people that are playing, but I'm just saying in my times in the city or in the rec or whatever, I have not seen it, okay? So 8, 15, 23, and 13 is what you're looking at. You do get a plus 4 to everything. So your 88 driving layup and driving dunk, a 77 standing dunk, which is really, really, really important. And we're gonna talk about that. You also get an 86 mid-range and 3-point shot. So 85 is what you need to have minimum if you want to green every single time you release your shot perfectly. Now, that's what you get from 2K Labs. But it's so funny because I was streaming yesterday. I was running with my homeboys in the stream, and I got like 3 or 4 full whites, and I had like an 87 three-point shot. So I was just like, yo, like, we all know a full white basically means is that it's a good release, and you know the animation that you get. Everybody knows the animations. It's like 3 or 4 animations you get when you do a full white, where they do an animation where like they might hold their release at the top and start bouncing a little bit, or, you know, just different type of animations where you know like you release it well, you just got a full white. So like, again, man, you're supposed to be able to green every single time at 85 or higher, but, you know, regardless, you still want to at least have that. So you have an 86 here, you have an 82 free throw, 84 pass accuracy, 88 ball handling, speed with ball. You only need an 81 speed with ball to be able to get Hall of Fame quick first step. So as you can see right here, when you go 80, you see how the quick first step in their in the bottom right, you see how it goes gold, and then you go up, it goes Hall of Fame. So you have quick first step Hall of Fame, which is really, really good. You have a 75, you have a 79 interior defense, a 90 perimeter. And we all know the perimeter defense is attached to your lateral quickness. So again, you have a 90 lateral quickness with that, 84 steal, 89 block, along with a 79 interior defense is gonna really help you defensively on not getting dunked on as much and being more stronger, and I guess you can say a higher chance of not getting activating contact dunks on you, okay? 74 defensive rebound, 88 speed, 85 acceleration, 64 strength, 74 vert, and of course 89 stamina. So looking really, really good here. What you want to do here, of course, you have tons of choices. You have slashing, you have shooting, you have playmaking, and you have defense, okay? Now, as you all know, easy blow-bys is the one that I really, really love to have. And most likely, you're going to be the primary ball handler, so you want to go at limitless range. Also, the two badges I like, perimeter badge drop and extreme clamps are some other good ones to have. But again, this is the most toxic easy blow-bys and limitless range threes, okay? Now, what you have here is the point power forward position, all right? So now let's do this. Let's head over to the My Player Builder. I mean, at the My Player Builder, the badges, give them the 99, and then, of course, I will get you out of here, all right? As usual, you always want to go with Post Rise on Gold. Get Rise Up on Bronze. That's really important. Slithery on Silver, Acrobat, and then I like to go Fearless Finisher on Bronze, okay? On your shooting badges, Deep Threes, Hot Zone Hunter, Hot Shot, Blinders is really, really good. Of course, you want to go Stop and Pop, which boosts shoot rating and shot rating on standstill 3 points after dribbling, or Rhythm Shooter, improves shots taken after breaking down defender. This really depends, or you can go both. It doesn't matter, all right? Playmaking, you have a lot. You want to go Ankle Breaker. You want to go Handles for Days. Of course, Quick First Step. Unpluckable, Bailout, Floor General, Dimer, and then where is Special Delivery? Bam. All right, there you go. And then defensively, Clamps, of course, Intimidator, Rebound Chaser, Rim Protector, Chase Down Artist, Pogo Stick, that's my joint. And then the last one, we can go Interceptor, all right? Yeah. That would be it. I need to get ankle braces too. Let's drop away Pogo Stick. Let's go Ankle Braces here, then Interceptor, Chase Down. This could really work. I mean, like I said, I don't want to get too deep into it. You know what your play style is and what you really like, but this is something that I would go with if I was running the guard position. If you are running, see, I'm thinking about if you're a primary ball handler, you'll need Pick Dodger. So again, man, it's just all about sacrifice. Maybe go Bronze here and then go Pick Dodger. Something like that. I don't know, man. But it can be something like this, right? But there you have it, my nephews and nieces. This is the point power forward position. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you drop a like, subscribe to the channel. And as usual, your favorite old head, Uncle Demi. I'll be back really, really soon on the banger, man. You know, when I say back soon on the banger, you already know the day I'm talking about. I'm talking about tomorrow, man. I'm out.